Okay, so this year, I feel like I could do with giving myself a little bit of a challenge. I've really been enjoying doing the books that I've been producing. It's really nice to get a collection of work together, produce something that's permanent from it. Rather than it being a collection of paintings that go up in an exhibition and then never seen together again. It's one of my favourite things when I'm working is that I can, when I'm doing an exhibition, that I can work through a theme. And when the exhibition is all hung together, you can really see the development of the paintings and the ideas. And I really enjoy seeing that, but it's quite fleeting. It's quite short-lived. You know, the exhibition may only be on for a couple of weeks or something, and then the work gets split up. So producing the books has been really nice, and you get an idea of a collection of work and how it kind of works together. So up to now, the books I've been producing have been a fairly random collection of paintings, just picking my favourite ones from recent work out of my sketchbook or just general work on paper. And I thought what would be really nice to do would be to do a slightly more focused project. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm picking the theme of rivers. I've really been enjoying working down by the river over the last few months. I really like the movement, the energy, and it's quite an exciting environment to work with, and I'm enjoying doing it. So I think it'd be really a nice place to start. I think it'd be interesting to see how the work changes and develops and grows over the time that I'm doing it. I mean, it's quite a relaxed kind of thing that I'm doing. It's not like doing an exhibition or a solo show where you know, there's deadlines and things like that. So I'm just going to be working for myself, really, and just enjoying it and doing it for myself and see where it goes. But I do tend to work like that. I'll pick a fairly simple idea to start with, like the idea of working down by the river and working with the energy and the movement. But through the course of doing a whole series of paintings, those ideas change and grow and mature into something hopefully a bit more interesting, a bit more thoughtful. So it'd be quite interesting, I think, to see what happens. So I think I'm going to produce a video for each of the paintings that I do outside as well, which is quite a different thing for me to do. I've never tried to do that kind of thing where I'm painting a whole series of work and producing videos alongside. So hopefully you can watch along and let me know what you think. Okay.